You don't even know what the video is, guys, but like the video, subscribe to the video, and share the video. Guys, listen, weight loss ain't easy. Weight loss is hard. There's so many different elements and factors which you have to contribute to for you to have a successful weight loss journey. One of the things you have to understand is, mostly not everyone's weight loss journey is in a straight line. Not many journeys are in a straight line. There's zigzags, there's circles, you know, there's hexagons, there's all different pyramids, there's all different types of shapes, yeah? There's no way is weight loss a straight line. Impossible. That will never ever happen, guys. All right, well, for most of us, okay, most human beings, maybe a robot, yeah, you could achieve that, but a human being, you're not achieving that, guys. My advice to you is, guys, keep your mind on what you want and do not stop. Keep going no matter what, guys. Just keep pushing. All right, you make a mistake, don't worry, shake it off, keep going. Eat something you weren't supposed to, don't worry, shake it off, keep going. You don't go to the gym for a week, don't worry, shake it off, keep going. Go next week, whatever the situation, guys. Just keep going. You go on holiday, fine. You put on some weight, cool. Shake it off, keep going. Don't ever stop, guys. The consistency is what's going to help you. The consistency. And I'm talking about the bullheaded consistency. Do not stop. Do whatever it takes to continue, guys. Even if you don't see nothing happening for at least a month, it doesn't matter. Stay consistent, all right? Stay consistent. But also, stay educated. And when I say stay educated, not necessarily education, learning things you don't need to learn. I'm talking about educated to yourself. Learn your body. Learn what works and don't work. Learn how you feel after food. What foods. Learn how you feel if you're not hydrated enough. With your goals, with your journey, be relentless no matter what, guys, okay? Keep going. Do whatever it takes. Don't stop. Keep your eyes on the prize. It's easy to hit a road bump and feel disheartened and stop. Don't stop. Keep going. I promise you, it'll be worth it in the end. All right? It'll be super 100% worth it in the end. Okay? That's why they say keep your eyes on the prize. Okay? On the final destination. All right? That's where you're going. Visualize where you're going. Visualize where you want to be and make it happen. All right? Don't just stop. Like, everyone has problems, all right? There's always going to be problems. Problems are another opportunity to grow. Figure out what the problem is, move on. That's it. I'm not going to say simple. I'm going to say that's it. Figure out what the problem is, solve the problem, move on. Guys, I want you to win as much as you want you to win, guys. I promise you. The moral of the story is, guys, just don't stop, all right? Keep going, no matter what. I got you, guys. If you need anything from me, let me know. Motivation, little tips, advice here and there, let me know, guys, all right?